An Ottawa County man who told police he accidentally shot his wife is now charged with manslaughter. Jaron Chatman shot his wife Emily last month at their home on 80th Avenue. She died more than 2 weeks later. Chatman was initially charged with reckless discharge of a firearm causing injury, but after his wife died, prosecutors filed a more serious charge of manslaughter. Deputies arrested him today. He's being held on a $50,000 bond.